All right, here is a walkthrough on 5921 Jefferson Park. Looks like they're having a party across the street. Nice entrance here. Lighted glass front door. Living room, dining room. Down there is the entrance to the master bedroom. Cabinets are not slow close cabinets. They're nice cabinets, they're not slow close though. I'll come back this direction. The refrigerator looks newer. Actually, all the appliances look newer. This is your master. A little bit smaller than some of the ones we've seen. A smaller closet on that side, a little bit bigger on this one. There is attic access through here, although there are two AC units, one that powers the upstairs and one that powers the down. One unit is upstairs on the opposite side of the house, and the other one is in the garage. So both air handlers are not anywhere close to the master. Linen closet there. Nice size eat-in kitchen. Pool bath. Another linen closet. There's one of the AC units outside. Another full bath with bathtub. There's your one air handler downstairs. Looks a little on the older side. I can't really tell. I can look up, or we'll have to look up permitting on it. There is natural gas to the house. That is a gas furnace and a gas hot water tank. Take you upstairs. Real wood on the floors here. And these appear to be wood floors up here. There's your second AC unit. Another full bath. And another bedroom. This just needs a good cleaning out here. Pool's beautiful. It does look like it's gonna need to be refinished at some point. And for that, you're probably about $5,000 to have the pool finish redone. Again, not bad, but at some point in the future. Little pond out back. Does look a little bit on the low side right now. Pool equipment looks good. It is a saltwater system. Gas heater. Your first outside unit and your second one there. And that's your master side.